morning children, welcome in online class. Today we will start chapter 8, common factors and common multiples. Just we will recall what is multiples and what is factor. We have already completed in chapter 7. Multiples is the result when you multiply a number with another number. Suppose I am writing 5 1 5, 5 2 10, 5 3 15, 5 4 20. So it is called the multiple of 5. Understood? It is multiple of 5. Similarly, if we will write another about the factor, we will see 5 7 35. So this both 5 and 7 is a factor of 35. Understood? Factor of 35. Clear? So just we recall the multiple and factor. What is multiple and what is factor? Now today we will see common factor and common multiple. Before solving this lesson 8.1, let us start exercise 8.1. Question number 1 is, find the common factor of 2 given number in each. Number 1 is 8 and 40. First we will find the factor of 8. Factors of 8. Factors of 8. 1 is, we will write first 1. 1 is factor of every number. Then next 2, in 2 table it will come, 2 4 ja 8, then 4 2 ja 8, then 8 1 ja 8. Now next factor of 14, 1 in 2 table it will come, 2 7 ja 14, then 7 2 ja 14 and 14 1 ja 14. Here factor of 8 and it is factor of 14. After adding that we will find out the common factor. Common means which is similar in both. Which number is similar in both? Here 1 and 2. So 1 and 2 is having both the number. So common factor of 8 and 14 are 1 and 2. Clear? Understood? Common means in both the number is having the same factor, that you will write in the answer. Now in question number 2, 9 and 15. So first we will write the factor of 9 and then factor of 15. So factor of 9 is 1. In 3 table it will come, 3 3 is 9. Then 9 1 is 9. Next is factor of 15. 1. 3 5 ja 15, 5 3 ja 15, then 15 1 ja 15. Okay. Now we will write the common factor. Common factor of 9 and 15. So again you will see here which is common in both the number, both the factors, 1 and this 3. This 1 and this 3. So common factor of 9 and 15 are 1 and 3. Clear? Now next question is question number 3. 16 and 24. First we will write the factor of 16 is 1, 2, 2 8 is 16, 4 4 is 16, 8 2 is 16 and 16 1 is 16. Next is factor of 24. 1, it is divisible by 2 also because it is even number. Then 3 8 ja 24, 4 6 ja 24, 6 4 ja 24, 12 2 ja 24 and 24 1 ja 24. Now we will write the common factor. Common factor of 16 and 24. Which is common? टू ओके सॉरी वन देन टू एंड हियर फोर. सो कॉमन फैक्टर ऑफ 16 एंड 24 आर वन टू एंड फोर. क्लियर चिल्ड्रेन हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द कॉमन फैक्टर. वन मोर क्वेश्चन वी विल सी. नंबर फोर इट इज 35 एंड 40. फर्स्ट वी विल राइट फैक्टर ऑफ 35 इज 1 देन 5 7 जा 35 7 5 जा 35 एंड 35 1 जा 35. नेक्स्ट फैक्टर ऑफ 40 1 इट इज इवन नंबर सो इट इज डिविजिबल बाय 2 ओके यू कैन चेक हियर 2 2 जा 4 2 0 जा 0. सो 2 एंड 20 बोथ आर द फैक्टर ऑफ 40. देन 3 नॉट 4 10 जा 40 इन 5 टेबल 5 8 जा 40 8 5 जा 40 10 4 जा 40 देन 20 2 जा 40 एंड लास्ट इज 40. सो कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ 35 एंड 40 इज इक्वल टू 1 एंड 5. अंडरस्टूड. सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 4 क्वेश्चंस. नाउ यू विल ट्राई टू डू इट इज योर होमवर्क दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 to 10 यू विल ट्राई टू डू. नाउ यू विल सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. Which pair are co-prime numbers? First we will see what is co-prime number. Co-prime number. What is co-prime number? Co-prime number, two numbers which have only one as their common factor are called co-prime numbers. Suppose we will take an example 17 and 23. Okay? So first we will write the factor of 17. Factor of 17 is 1 and 17. 17 will come in 17 table only. Next is factor of 23. So it is 1 and 23 because 23 will come in 23 table and 1 is the factor of every number. So here we are seeing that common factor is only common factor of 17 and 23. What it is? Only one. This one is common in both the number, both the prime factor. So common factor of 17 and 23 is 1. So it is called the co-prime number. It is called the co-prime number. Understood children? What is saying in the definition? If two numbers which have only one as their common factor are called co-prime numbers. Understood? So I have explained what is co-prime number with example. Now we will start solving question number 2. Question number 2, which are co-prime numbers? Here in the question number 1 it is given 28 and 30. First we will write the factor of 28. Factor of 28. 1, it is even number so it is divisible by 2. 3 is not, 4 7 is 28, 7 4 is 28, 14 2 is 28 and 28 1 is 28. Next factor of 30. 1 will come, it is even number so it is divisible by 2. In 3 table, 3 10 is 30, 5 6 is 30, 6 5 is 30, 10 3 is 30, 15 2 is 30 and 31 is 30. Now you will find the common factor. Common factor is 1, then here 2, then 1 and 2. Check once again. 1, 2, 4, 7, this clear. 30, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15, 30. So common factor is 1 and 2 only. No other number is here common. So here we are getting 2 common factors. So 28 and 30 is not co-prime numbers. Children, you will keep in your mind always co-prime numbers are having only one common factor and it is 1. Understood? Now next is question number 2, 11 and 17. Now here factor of 11. 1 and 11. 11 is only 11 table it will come. Then factor of 17. 17 will also come in 17 table. So common factor is common factor of 11 and 17 are 1. 1 is common in both the prime factor. So 11 and 17 is co-prime number. Understood? So it is co-prime number. Understood? So you will try to do question number 3, 4 and 5. It is your homework. Next class we will start 8.2. Thank you.